Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Meghna Manjrekar Hauls and Reviews. Now today what I'm going to review first impressions, not exactly first impressions, I've already used this particular product. I'm going to talk about a Nykaa, the new launch from their brand, own brand. It is Nykaa Black Magic Kajal. This is the packaging. Have you ever been confused because under particular Nykaa's own brand there are so many kajals? If possible for me, I'll pop up the picture over here on the screens. I think if I'm not wrong, they have almost 4 to 5 different types of kajals, and till now you won't believe I have not purchased any of the kajals from Nykaa's own brand because it never like intrigued me to buy. But this time, keeping the price factor in mind, 170 rupees is the MRP of this particular kajal. It is already written over here. You all can see it is written over here, 170 rupees. So that is why I thought of reviewing that, because if the MRP is 170 rupees, then why not? It, of course, it is not totally budget friendly, but then keeping its own other different kajals, this kajal is particular in budget. Right now, that is why I got this kajal, and like I received this maybe 3-4 days back, and I was actually just trying up how it works and all. So like before talking about anything, what I'll do is I'll just first swatch a little bit on my hand so that it will get dry, and then we can check out the different kinds of tests. What I'll do is I'll first swatch, single swatch. This is a single stroke, y'all can see. This is single stroke. Now next to it, I'll apply double stroke, that is 1 and 2. These are 2 strokes, and next to it I will apply multiple strokes, because sometimes lot of people, they want maximum intensity of the kajal, so they go on and on and on and on. So we just want to see the multiple strokes. So you can see maybe 3-4. So this is the multiple strokes. First one is single stroke, second one, middle one is double stroke, and the third one on my right hand side, it is the maximum strokes. So now what we will do is we will just keep it aside. We will just let it dry, because whenever we apply any kajal, y'all are aware, directly we should not like smudge, or we should not do any kind of test, because we should give that particular product to rest to settle down. So I'm giving it time. Now we will talk about the packaging and all. The packaging is this kind of pink packaging. It comes over here, Nykaa Black Magic Kajal. It is a retractable kajal. If I have not told you, it is 12 hour plus long lasting. That is what it stays over here. And when you see the claims on the packaging itself, it says waterproof, smudge proof, intense black, and maximum retail price is 170 rupees. Alright, and on the back side also, they have given you all the same detail, plus they have given you some other like how to use and all. This kajal is paraben free, cruelty free, and vegan product. So if you are looking out for some vegan product and all, definitely you can go for this particular kajal. The shelf life of the particular kajal is 3 years, and the net content what you do get is 0.3 grams. I'll show you how much it comes, because it is retractable, so I can definitely show you how much it comes. This is the maximum quantity what you are going to get. Right, this is the total kajal. Never do this way, because I just wanted to show you, that is why. Otherwise sometimes accidentally you may break the kajal, right? So whatever is required, just remove that much only, y'all are aware. Now we will talk about the inner packaging. Inner packaging of the kajal is total black. Earlier one, I think they used to have a pink, magenta, pink and black. I'm not sure, I've seen. As I told you, I'll pop up the picture in in the starting of the video, so y'all can see how many kajals they have. This is the new launch, and this is total black. Over here y'all can see Nykaa Black Magic Kajal is written, right? When you turn the kajal over here, you get the manufacturing, the net content, like manufacturing and the net content. The manufacturing exactly the place, not the date. So if you want to have the date, that is the manufacturing as well as the expiry date, then you have to keep this particular packaging intact. Or else if you want to throw away, because this is a little bit like y'all can see on bulkier side, then y'all can make a tag. If you are a person like me who wants to keep a manufacturing expiry on the product, then definitely you have to make a tag and you have to stick it somewhere, because on the product itself, it never specifies. On this particular product, it never specifies. On the packaging, it is giving you the idea. So just keep in mind that. And that is why I'm not having anything on my eyes. What I'll do is, I'll first apply on one of my eye, that is on my left hand eye, I apply on the borderline, that is the waterline, as well as on the upper lash line, I'll apply the kajal and I can show you the difference. And that is why I don't have even mascara also on my hand. And by that time, even this will settle down. So I'll just go and come back. Yes, and now you all can see over here, I have applied the kajal on my waterline as well as on my lash line. You all can see the difference. Purposely, I have applied bold on the upper lash line. Generally, I do not apply that bold, but I just wanted to see you people, like I wanted to make you visible the difference, like when you apply the kajal and the liner and when you don't apply. Of course, over here I have applied the mascara also. Over here I have not applied the mascara, so you all can totally see the difference, right? And what I'll do is, I'll just first show you the different claims. They say it is smudge proof, so this is the first. You all can see it is getting smudged, and I have given enough time. Now this is the only one coat. Now we'll talk about the middle coat. I'm taking the different finger. You all can see, and I'm taking the multiple coats. You all can see. So definitely this is not smudge proof, whatever they are saying. No, it is not 100%. Of course, y'all can say 80-85% smudge proof, not 100%. Now what I'll do is, I'll just take, because they say waterproof. First claim is actually waterproof. So I'm taking my spray bottle. I'll just spray a little bit of water. Just spray a little bit of water. Now y'all can see, directly after applying water, it is not coming directly out, okay? It is not like smudge, like directly it is not coming out. That is the water which is dripping from the kajal, it's not black. Now I'll just try to rub. So y'all can see, water resistance, yes, 100%. I will say okay, this is water resistant, but waterproof, yes, even I agree to waterproof also, because the water which you can see nearby the kajal swatches, it's not black. And I've tried to even smudge also. I'll try to do once again. This is my finger. See, y'all can see it's not black. So definitely waterproof, I will agree. Smudge proof, I will not totally agree. Okay, intense black, yes, I even agree to that point also, because while applying on my upper lash line, I do feel the softness. It is very buttery soft while applying. You do not feel like it's harsh or it is tugging or pulling, even on the lower lash line also, because since this is a kajal, the main purpose of the kajal is actually to apply on the lash line. So when I was applying on my lash line, I was not even feeling little bit any kind of harshness or smudging, like on tugging or pulling. So definitely for that point, I will say yes, that is buttery soft and it applies and glides on very easily. Now what I'll do is, I'll just go off the camera, I'll apply the second eye, and then I'll come with the final thought. Now I'm back. Y'all can see I've tried to apply as much as thick it's possible for me, like as thick as I can. Y'all can see. So even on the upper lash line as well as on the bottom lash line, as I told you, it is not tugging, like it is not pulling my eyelids or as well as my lash line, right? Now in short, what is my final thought? If you will not purchase this product, are you missing something? No, you are not missing, because it is going to give you the same thing what other kajals are also giving, and in like affordable range. Even of course this is also affordable, but lower than this cost you will get a lot of better kajals. If you want to have a look on particular affordable, not exactly affordable kajal, I have one short video also. You all can go to my playlist and you all can watch the that particular video. In that I have not included this. Why? Because that time I was just trying this kajal and I was not 100% sure, but whatever kajal I have shown you in that video, they are tried and tested, right? So like, if you are watching till here, if that means you are liking my content, if yes, please give it a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Ask them also to subscribe my channel. Comment down below if you have any other video request, and if you want to have any other, like if you want to ask me any other thing related to any product or anything, you can DM me on Instagram. The handle of the Instagram will also be given in the description box, as well as it will be given on the screen. So you all can go and you all can follow me on Instagram for some latest updates. I'm not very active on Instagram, but definitely whatever, because you all know my schedule and I don't want to just keep on repeating my schedule, right? So yeah, that is all. And definitely for me, the final verdict is, if you are going to purchase a new kajal, give this particular kajal a shot. If not, if you are already having some kajals, like use that first, then you can go ahead, because right now this is new launch, it is not at all on discount, and I got it for 170 rupees only. So if you will give some time, like maybe 2-3 months, or after 2-3 months if you will check, they will have the kajal on 25% off, because the previous launch is right now you can get on 20-25% off, and right now Nykaa is also having sale. So during sale times, this particular kajal is not on sale. So earlier launch is on sale. So after 2-3 months, you will get this also on sale. So yeah, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.